parts of a flower. We're going to learn the parts of a flower. I have two real flowers. Flowers are part of a plant, just like leaves, and they need to be handled with care because they are very, very delicate. I also have the model of a flower that I have prepared so we can see the parts of a flower on this model and on the real flowers. Let's start with the first part, the pedicel. The pedicel is this long part that connects the flower to the plant. It's long and green. Here we have a green cup. This is the green cup. It's called calyx. On the calyx, we have small, small leaves. We call them sepals, just like this one. And these are the petals. One petal. Many petals. The group of petals is called corolla. Do you know why flowers are so beautiful in color and scent? Well, they attract insects like bees. Bees will carry the pollen from one flower to the other flower. Let's see, where from does the bee take the pollen? And where does it carry it? I will open my flower here first. We have these yellow parts inside the flower. These yellow parts are called stamen. They produce pollen, the yellow powder that the bees will carry. And this part is called the pistil. This part is where the seeds are formed. So now you know, the bees will carry the pollen from the stamen of one flower to the pistil of the other flower. And this is what we call pollination. Let's look inside. Inside this flower, very gently, I will open to show you. Do you see the stamens? On the stamens, you can see the yellow powder, the pollen, and this big white part in the middle. Let me show you this one. This is the pistil. So, now you know. Here the seeds are formed, and seeds make new plants. So these are the parts of a flower.